Hey guys, Jester 6 again. So, kind of finished the below deck setup, I think, almost. Added a battery container there, which we'll get to in a minute. Here's the rudder mount, whatever. With the carbon fiber rod and a ball joint. What I did for the batteries, I used a freezer pack, which you can get from just about anywhere. And I cut it down so that it's below the hatch. Fits 5 AA cells perfectly. As you can see, I made up a new pack with the 1300s and used a Dean plug, a Dean connector, which is a high voltage, way too much for these, but I've got a lot of them around, so I thought I'd use those. They're a good solid connection. Charged up the 1300s on my trusty charger. It came up to 1219, as you can see. Took under an hour, and that was after a recycle. So here you can see the freezer pack cut down. It's cut down to fit just under the deck hatch. The five, as I said, the five AA cells fit really nicely inside that. So, guys, as you can see, I'm just about ready to start working on the mast and the sails. The mast is done, of course, but we're just about ready to get this baby on the road. By the way, welcome, Desert Sailor. Nice to hear from an Aussie. Another Aussie in the forum.